Problem 21, we need to determine if 12 is a solution for this equation. So with r divided by 3 minus 4 equals 4. So we replace r with 12. We get 12 divided by 3 is 4 minus 4. So 4 minus 4 is 0. Does that equal 4? No. So this is not a solution.